Good Sunday morning. We are continuing to deal with a red flag warning that's in place for all the areas shaded in pink, and that is for Sunday and for Monday because of north breezes and low humidity. Speaking of those winds, let's take a look at those. So winds will be pretty light in the morning. They'll be picking up in the afternoon. The strongest winds expected around Winters, Fairfield, Napa, even in Stockton. And then as we get into Monday, we'll start out quiet and then the winds pick up again in the afternoon. This time it's Sacramento, Yuba City that are going to see the stronger of those north winds with gusts up to about 30 miles per hour. So heightened fire danger for both of those days. And of course that we have all of that fuel out there, the dry grass, that's the biggest thing that could catch on fire in those winds picking up both Sunday and Monday afternoon. Now for the Sierra today, we'll expect highs in the low 70s, mid 60s though for tomorrow before warming back up into the 80s for the weekend. The foothills will see temperatures today in the mid 80s, low 80s tomorrow, then warming up into the low to mid 90s for the weekend. And for Sacramento, we'll see a high today of 90 degrees, 85 below normal on Monday. Enjoy it because temperatures are going up from here. In fact, we'll be in the upper 90s by next weekend.